Right, we're back in Fallout London. Going away. Oh, right, okay. Guess I better try and heal my... I think I have something to heal my thing with. Biggie. I think I'm going to leave that behind. Some normal juice. But I'll take that chance. Or use that one. Thank you. best weapons, a bloody shotgun. But I don't have enough rounds for it, unfortunately.
A few hang around wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
Pressing on the play button. Okay, alright, so glad to come out at me. We'll be able to get some in here. Hopefully. could get him on scope. He must have been just mooching around. I got the rest of them. Well, that was a stroke of luck, wasn't it? So all the ones I killed were all the ones that were left. Oh, shouldn't do that. Shouldn't do that. Probably a settlement that I could build in. I guess I didn't use my mines in vain then. So I'm going to get some sort of reward. Hopefully it's more than just about to use the workshop.
Welcome back, my friend. I wasn't expecting you so soon. Have you come back to bask in the glory of our humble settlement? I'm so glad that you've been able to help. Those dryads were causing a lot of trouble for travelers trying to get to the airport. Happy to see things are a bit safer now. Thank you, though. It's good news either way. We can't have them preying on our people like that. I must say, I am sad to see those dryads go. I always considered them like my kin. Aggressive kin, but kin. But I knew they had to be dealt with one day. But that's what troubles me, the aggression. They were never normally that bad. Something has changed. You see, there is a laboratory below our settlement, where I was mutated into this form. I fear that something has happened down there. Something that has caused the dryads to act out of character. May I ask for your help again, my friend? I need you to go down there and investigate. I apologize for the lengthy story I'm about to give, my friend. But I believe it's important. I was there when the issue started. My partner and I. We both worked for the Ministry of Information. We had agreed to work on a project designed to help the war effort. We had spent long hours in the lab with the sole goal of trying to reverse engineer a Garden of Eden creation kit that the government had found, confiscated from the Americans. We worked together in the lab for years, experimenting with the Garden of Eden creation kit. We were so close. Not just as colleagues, but as partners, in every sense of the word. But then, the unthinkable happened. The project went terribly wrong, and the kit exploded. I was turned into a tree, and my love, he didn't make it. I miss him so much. Every day, I feel like a part of me is missing. But I know he would want me to carry on, too. That's why I need your help to uncover the... While I don't think that my partner's death and the explosion are what is causing the dryad, and since I believe the lab is the cause of it, it's the most logical place to start. I need you to go to the lab and see if you can find any... Great news.
Great. I'm probably gonna die. Alright, let's have a mooch about a little more. See what else we can find out. Wait a second there. I was hoping it's gonna get to some killing dryads. Clearly not. reminds me of the Boston Airport thing. Building. If I have level H. Dropped that fucking trigger mine, but I didn't realise it was coming. Bastard. Fucking get you now, bitch. Oh shit. That's fucking crippled, you bitch.
Come on, reload, you prick. Come on.
Okay, a bit closer. Oh shit, I hit the fucking console. Right, but that'll fuck off.
Fucking hell, that's a bit of a biatch. Man.
I think I'm not. Oh, not great on the